The Boise State football team now has its first win of the season after a slow 0-2 start to the year. Boise State beat the University of North Dakota 42-18 at home Saturday morning. Broncos now have a quick turnaround, though. No time to celebrate. They head to San Diego this Friday, where they're going to face the Aztecs in a night game. And just announced, the Broncos will kick off against Memphis at 2 o'clock Mountain Time on Saturday, September 30th.